Today I found something very interesting, and I deployed an AI agent that allows me to find new projects that are about to be released so that I can snipe them and make significant money. Basically, what I've been looking for is for an AI that basically searches for projects that are announced on Telegram before anyone else and have that information so that I can snipe them. It's very time consuming to monitor multiple channels, multiple Telegram groups, to see which ones are posting new projects. In fact, you gotta be constantly checking every Telegram channel to see if something new is there. However, you can now do it with AI. You can use ChatGPT, DeepSeek, Cloud, any other AI system to run a browser and do whatever task you want. In this case, the task is go through each Telegram channel and group, scroll and find new projects that are about to be released and post them in my own group so that I know which ones are about to be released so that I can snipe them early. And why post and why projects on Telegram? Because if it's posted on Telegram, you can be sure that there will be some sort of attention to that project, and there will be people investing in it. So that's the idea. Go through each Telegram channel and research projects and buy them. And this can be done with AI. I'm using an open source library called BrowserUse. I'm using ChatGPT and DeepSeek, and it simply automates the entire browser by running a prompt here. It's a very long prompt, but the idea is that it goes through the different channels and posts the projects that it finds to my own channel. Now, it's not perfect. There are many issues with it. One is cost. It's very costly. It can be $1, $2 per minute or so if it's very active, because every step of the way is a photo that is analyzed and then interacted with. So it can be very expensive, right? But if you use a cheaper AI like DeepSeek, you can find you can complete the goal with a cheaper result. And even cheaper if you host your own open source AI model on a server that has very strong GPUs. Like, imagine a server that has 3 or 4 4090 GTXs there. You can deploy a DeepSeek or Ollama or any similar open source AI model and run it from there basically for free. The only cost is the server or the GPUs. If you have them locally, you can run them yourself. So yeah, that's the idea. It's simply a tool that is meant to replace employees. The things that employees do, virtual assistants, researchers, data entries, all the different tasks that are usually not that expensive, to be fair. You can hire a Filipino for $400 a month and get them to do something like this. Basically go through each group, find new projects and post them, and then I can snipe them, or they can snipe it. But of course, the sniping process is more delicate. It must be done by myself. So right now it's going through the different groups, but it's kind of confused, as you can see. In fact, you can see the interactions, the different steps that it's taken. It's checking multiple channels, no new token launches, was previously posted, and it's going to switch to another channel. And for some reason, it's constantly repeating the same channels. So what I will do is I will constantly update the prompt, make it very clear so that it knows exactly what it is supposed to do. And eventually it will do the job that I want. It can be done for project research, for finding good traders and learn from their strategies, from exploring MEV strategies and finding them on Etherscan. See, those are extremely valuable. You can find people that make hundreds of thousands of dollars and learn from their strategies, and an AI agent can go and research those people. Now, of course, it's not perfect. This is like a very low IQ employee because it gets stuck multiple times. But I believe, I truly believe that if you optimize it properly, it will eventually work as you want it. And the best thing is that you can scale this to, I don't know, 10, 100 AI agents that are doing things for you. Imagine that with traditional employees, hiring 100 people, that would be $40,000 at the very least. And if you can use a trained model that is specialized on what you want it to do, and you really nail down the prompt, you can basically get that for free with some cost in infrastructure and GPUs and all other things. This is ideal for posting on TikTok, on Twitter, social media marketing. You can do anything that a person can do, anything, even video editing, using VO3 to generate videos and post them to to Twitter and TikTok. All the different marketing strategies can be done with this. It's the potential is insane. People are not aware that this is possible right now. Of course, it needs to be improved and optimized, but we are getting close to a point where this will be superior to any employee, smarter than any employee, and consequently faster and cheaper and more scalable. You can get 1,000 people, 1,000 agents working for you. Imagine managing 1,000 or 10,000 social media accounts growing at the same time in a way that is perfectly organic. It's indistinguishable from a human. Maybe if you find a captcha or a challenge, maybe you get stuck on that, but there's always a way around those things. So that's why I believe this is super important to learn, not only for you to research, find winners and learn from them and apply those strategies yourself, but also for social media automation to create content, post it, to grow hundreds of thousands of accounts at the same time. The potential is unlimited. The only costs are for the GPU usage. You need a very strong GPU server that is capable of running models locally, because if you do what I'm doing here, you will lose a lot of money, because this is running ChatGPT, GPT 4.0, and it's very expensive. You can spend, like I said, $1 per minute or so, which is not that cheap, right? So yeah, that's what I wanted to share with you. And the potential is unlimited. Let me know in the comments what you would use this for. What type of task, what type of employee would you replace for this? In fact, I would like to see this for replacing coders and programmers. But that's another story. Let's see how it goes. See you soon.